Back at it doing another video again. Finish up this tutorial. Hopefully everything's good with everybody. Alright, I guess they're not talking to us right now. Make sure I got things together. Guess they're giving us all the power this time. Let me see. Press the tab button. Still getting on board. Coming aboard. Okay. So I think that's our borderline. I guess that's it. Waiting till. Okay, got any more people coming? So hopefully. Guess we can go back to the back and back to the inside. Okay, I think they want me to lock the doors now. Let's tap. So if the doors is locked, we're good. Alright. Try to do this from right here. Where we're supposed to be. breaks. Got lights. All right, let's see if we can get this done. Wasn't sure if I was supposed to stop there, so I got started a little bit. We're gonna try to proceed. might have used all the pressure up. Might have to let these brakes build back up again. Yeah, that's out of the ground. Let's see. Something off. Be good. Ooh, I had to regroup, but stopped too sudden. Time too. Penalize me for that. I think I was supposed to stop. I'm seeing we passed the time. 6:11. Let's see what happens. is going trash. That might have messed up. You're used to doing the timetables anyway. You're used to stopping. It's gonna take a minute. Y'all get a chance to see me really mess up, so it's okay. Still gonna take a minute to get it together, so I might be alright, but I'm still late. Well, we're doing the best we can. I knew they was gonna take me through the trial enough. They were not tell me nothing. They remember what I was supposed to be doing, so. I'm trying to make sure I get these brakes ready. This is maybe it right here, maybe. Yeah. Just I'm late as heck. Alright. Now there go one driving. That's so funny how that other one is over there. All right, they want me to unlock the door, so let's do what they tell us to do. Pull the camera out. See it back in the Definitely messed up where I was supposed to. Let's see if they allow me to move up. Probably won't even allow me to move up. Breaks this release. Yeah, okay. You're giving us a chance to regroup. Alright, let me see if I can start using this other attempt. Try to line up with him. A little bit better. Okay, and unlock the doors. The passenger's on. I just kind of see the passengers hop on from this distance. Not bad. Not on. So we just probably jumped the gun too fast. We were late, but that's all right. That's later. I figure better late than never. Let's see. That's it, we was right. It's just we were late. That's okay. I figured better late than never. pass that one up. I don't think I was supposed to, but that's alright. Came up on us too fast. What's the next? Okay, load passengers. Yeah, load the passengers. I don't know why. Close the door. I don't know what the heck you're talking about. Wow. Yeah, I'm definitely late. That's alright. I forgot they had the schedule right here. They have everything right here. That's okay. Doesn't stop on time for me. Get used to that. Turn right back around. Stop. You gonna stop? Barely. Woo! I almost didn't make it. I knew it wasn't gonna stop. That's all right. Need to practice more anyway. Brakes are set. It's all right. Try not to drive too fast. Add control of the other brakes, of the automatic brakes, train brakes. No. Okay, we got Hillsdale. Okay, so all passengers. Yeah, we're running late, but that's alright. It's okay. Nice schedule. It's better than nothing. Could be worse. I think I'm gonna have to start getting on here like I do American Truck Simulator. They threw us out there. Figure it out, but that's alright, it's fine. Ain't no different than the other, forgot the name. Last videos I was doing before. But it's kinda. Since it says 79 miles an hour, I mean that we going that fast, but probably could have went faster, but it's hard to break down. That's the thing I'm trying to do.
happened to my control. Good thing I was able to pull that off. Wrong button. Okay. Back. I'll open up these doors.
These folks off.
I'm gonna do it to the left instead of to the right.
Nobody got on, so I'm doing it. At least I was able to stop. Okay. And R&R. Into this. But it's supposed to be on and then he just went. Must have hit the wrong button or something. Careful, I'm not a darn thing off over there. Let's see, camera, phone camera. So backlight's on, I don't know why. I'm not gonna worry about it. And I gotta get going again. I can probably just, well, I done already closed the door, so. Should be able to take off from here.
They should be on. Nevertheless, don't worry about it. Since I'm using the controller, sometimes I gotta remember what buttons I'm switching. There we go, there's an automatic brake right there. There we go. Got it back. Thought I lost it.
trying to learn how to feather it back and forth. So technically, I mean, I'm just a little rusty. Definitely longer than I expected, but just have to go with the flow. Cause I have to go by this timetable. And it looked like they didn't give us, we still got St. Carlos and Redwood City. So try to pick up speed. You're definitely late. I think they may have to make the signs better for you to pay attention to. It's kind of hard to see where to stop. I think I might have been just lucky to do that other one. Yeah.
I think I'm going to have to stay at the freight for a minute. Time trials is interesting. Sure, this is one of my stops or not. Or the door. I knew I could close that door.
Huh. Alright, let's see. What's that? Let's see if I can lock these doors. See, no way getting off. See, that's why I said I can't see exactly where to drop off and pick up at. I just was fortunate to do that one. He did, but oh well. Now don't worry about it. I'll close back up again. Act like we just making our rounds. Cut this video, unfortunately this is longer than I anticipated, y'all, so I'm gonna continue my journey and I'll catch y'all on the next time. They got us. Alright, catch y'all the next time. I knew I was supposed to stop right there. So I'll catch y'all next time.